the room.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man. Still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns. And thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone, all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. Flashbulbs, no wine. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel-shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns. And thinking of someone for whom he still burns. Cause he's going the distance. And he's going for speed. She's all alone. All alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and racing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse.
I'll see how this trick is put into actual practice.
He's going for speed. He's going the distance.
When you stop on a slippery surface, you skid. That means swerving, a tendency to whip out of control. But you can come out of it by turning the steering wheel. Which way? The student shows by drawing the front wheels pointed to the right when the rear of the car slides in that direction. Now we go outdoors again as the student and instructor tackle the skidding problem. Here's what happens when you do it the wrong way. I sure wouldn't want this to happen to me in traffic, would you? The front wheels in the direction that the rear wheels are sliding. Watch as a skillful sports car driver confirms the proper skid technique by turning his wheels in the direction of the skid. There's a skid at every turn, but each time he turns with the skid.
When I was young, it's not my problem. It's not my problem. Yeah.
Now let's clear the windshield and look at the subject of driving in snow. It's an art in itself, not always the same as driving on ice. First, have a clear view ahead. Start slowly. Let those snow tires make their mark sharp and clear. Snow, like ice, is less troublesome well below freezing. The training car has no trouble in taking off here. Its snow tires get a grip by carving themselves a track in the snow. But even at zero, ice is still slippery, as the student finds out in practicing skid control. The car spins on a turn, but now the student knows what to do. The front wheels are turned in the same direction the back wheels are swerving.